A new safety kerb is demonstrated in Melbourne, a Danish invention consisting of reinforced concrete sections erected on well-buried posts. When the front wheel hits the kerb face, the vehicle is deflected and slowed down. A new slant on safety for both motorists and pedestrians. The scene is an air.